Guys, how are ya? We are back with Sherlock Holmes and the Hound of Baskerville. And there's something in her hand. Oh, that worked. Okay. Sir, I'm not sure if there's anything I can do in that room right now, so... Oh, right here. Maybe more time travel.
Here we are again in the past. My God, what a savagery. A brutal crime, Henry. A brutal crime.
Sadly, it reminds me of our investigation of the crimes of the Ripper of Whitechapel. Awful.
Okay. Well, there's clearly a lot of stuff here. Apple? Oh, I misclicked. Why is the theme song to Pink Panther stuck in my head right now? It's so weird. It's not like I've seen that in a long, long time. I'm so yawny, I'm so sorry. What the world? Oh, elephant? Come on, I keep freaking misclicking. There's a kiss there. And a shoe. Teacup was one, right? And is that a purse? A spoony spoon? I saw a bottle somewhere. Where did I see a bottle? Come on. I can do this. Globe. Oh, it's a tiny one. I'm sorry, I don't know, every time I start recording, I start yawning for some reason. Oh, that's not the brush. That's not the candle. Yeah, sorry, I'm just annoyed. Oh, the envelope, sorry. Candle and brush. Is that the candle? Is that a candle? Weird looking candle. Where's the freaking brush? The rulers that control this marionette are missing. Oh, great. Oh. I now have 3 out of 4. Gears, more painting pieces, more of the key, coat of arms. Oh, okay, change door lock. Part, I mean. Oh, I need one more key. I'm sorry, I don't know what's with the yawning. I just stabbed my toe. How bloody fantastic. Yeah, but I don't have all the freaking gears. See? Yeah, but I don't have the stuff for that. So I guess I need... Oh. Candles. That's a lot of bloody. That's not a candle. Thought so. Come on. If you could click the one that you're supposed to. What? Still three? That's not a candle. Oh, there's a drawing of a candle, which is cheating. Another cheaty one. That's not a candle. So yawny. So tired. Okay. Where the bloody hell is the last candle? I don't have the patience. Ah, there it is. You completed three hidden object screens in a row in less than 3 minutes each. I'm a dog fighter. What? Oh, I have so many places. These freaking tasks. Lach. I thought I needed the black candles, but there's still three things missing. Where else can I go? Alright, I can't go there yet. Nor there. Okay. I don't know, Roger's room? Oh. Okay, there's a handprint there. And gloves there. And horn. Foxtail. Bullet casing. Binoculars, backpack, dog, gauge, horseshoe. This is the place for the last gear. Gear and smoking pipe. Sorry, that sounded really, really awful. Where's the gear? There. I don't think I need to go to the past. I need to go here. Put the last. Oh, bloody hell. This is one of those, connect the gears in a series so that the rotating gear reaches the gear in the upper right corner. I don't want to. Oh, I'm moving them around. Oh god, I don't wanna do this. Let's make it even better. Is that... Is that too small? Is that bigger? What? So it has to be smaller. Really? Does this have to be moving? Or can I like try to... This is not gonna be fun, is it? Do I have to use all of them? that's not gonna fit there. Really have no bloody idea. Oh, I don't want to skip it. Reset it. Is it smaller? Probably even smaller. That's I literally have no idea. Can you go maybe here? You can't? I feel like it has to be, it's something really freaking tricky. Fine, is it this one? Wow. It's not working. Help, help. This is annoying me. Wow. Can you go here? I'm gonna skip it. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna freaking skip it. It's getting on my nerves, to be honest. Handle. Alright, I forgot. Oh, now I have 5 of them. Let's go see which one we free this time. You? Louisa? Hello, Louisa.
Another jewel for the medallion. It also has an engraving, perception and intuition.
Could it be that it will allow us to see details that we missed? Let's be attentive to our environment.
Okay. Sir, sir, smallest details. Cool, can I just not get those? I'm so annoyed. Yeah, let's see, where can I go? Oh, great. Can't go to the kitchen. Can't go there either. Yeah, but I don't have pieces for anything. Can't do anything about the marionette. Oh, there was a dark corner. You kidding me?
The kitchen. This place will be very useful to us if we are to remain several days here.
Several days in this sinister place? Oh, dear Holmes, I must confess, sometimes I have difficulties in understanding your humor.
I think I remember this kitchen. As I recall, I was in the habit of stealing pastries as a child. How surreal this all seems.
Okay. Stealing pastries, how fantastic. I got matches. Can't I take a knife? No, I can take a chalk. And that's a rat. Hey, rat. Can't even give you a piece of cheese. Oh, cool. More of the lock pieces. Okay. Black candle. Oh, I need wood. I don't have any wood. Another dark place. You used to provision 3 times and you're still alive. You must be really special. I'm sure I am. Oh, I need one more. What am I supposed to do? Alright. I don't think there's anything here I can do. Is there something here? What? Okay. So I need black candle, but from where? Hint, come on. And I saw the freaking Baskerville hound in the mirror again. That's done. I don't have those. Can't go in there. Can't go. Ooh. What? To open the door, you need to press all of the lock pieces. No. Wow, this is not going anywhere. Deep breath then. Can I just kind of try to desperately do it? I feel like that's an all. I'm not good at this type of puzzles, I'm just really really not. Can we please skip it? This is just like, I know there's a logical way to this. But I'm not good at it. Oh my god. Jesus. Yeah, sir. How long will it take? Because, you know, I want to skip it. There we go. Yes, please. That's not something I want to deal with.
James Baskerville was a doctor and a renowned surgeon. He graduated from the prestigious Royal London Medical School. According to my uncle, he spent much time performing medical research on animals. No doubt that he wanted to exploit the weaknesses of the beast that threatened his life.
Okay.
Supposing this beast does exist.
I begin to doubt that a man, however wild he might be, could be the source of these murders.
Is anything of this game inspired by the book? Or did the person who made this seriously just hear Demon Dog and they figured, you know what? I can do this. Because this is ridiculous. So ridiculous, that's a dark blaster. No, more time traveling, are you freaking kidding me? I thought I saw something there. No, don't tell me this is... Yup. I hate this. I really, really do. Is this good? Did I do good, mommy? I don't. Like, see, I don't understand how this is done. I know I've done similar. I think I messed it up there. I can't remember the technique of this game anymore. can't. What? How? How did I do it? I feel so stupid right now. Yeah, now I have freaking 2 again. No. I can't remember. I really, really can't remember how to do this. I'm just gonna skip everything at this point. Because I can't remember how anything is done. I'm so sorry. I'm really, really bad at this kind of puzzles. Oh, I need the... this room. The last candle. So all of the candles are burning, right? What? Oh, and it is a small mirror. Oh.
This manor is full of surprises. Now it's possible to cross the mirror.
Yeah, this is definitely some supernatural stuff that wasn't presented.
Laura's a secret shelter. How could it be?
This wasn't presented. This wasn't in the book. This is so weird.
Don't disturb yourself, my friends. Let's continue our investigation.
I mean, how many times Sherlock Holmes actually found actual supernatural things? Oh no, I have all the parts for the painting. Great, great, this is the dark. It's the dark. What am I doing? That looks pretty good. Is it this? No, this way. Oh, sorry. Definitely this way. What? Right, that way. No, that was right. There we go. Really? Sorry. Not that one. This one? There we go. What was I thinking? It was obviously not working. Oh no, I got the marionette things. I think that's done. Yeah, where? Oh, there. Ugh, sir. Let's give you another eye. You're not actually going to the... Oh, great. Huh. Right. I won't be going to the past in this video, because we are running out of time. But if you liked this and would like to see more of this really, really weird Sherlock Holmes thing, click like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!